I like about GitLab is that you guys are really focused on building tools that help customers transform and modernize their infrastructure. And with what, more than 100,000 users across all the clouds, that agnostic approach really worked well with Rackspace.
Yeah. We were on Azure, we looked at Amazon, and we looked at Google. The network was best with Google. The pricing was best and most flexible with Google. And then Google had the investment in the open source space, which as a open core company, that's critical. And if we're going to partner with someone, Google's the place to go and do that with. Google and Rackspace have been there from day one when we made the cutover, helped an enormous amount with how we were to think about where we want to go next. We work the GCP marketplace. This is extremely valuable for customers as they're getting started. Some of them want to run it on a VM, and they have a great option there in GCP marketplace. We're also one of the launch partners for Kubernetes on the GCP marketplace. Obviously, for a customer to get started, one click getting going is great. You know, get your developers a great place they love to live, and ship code. Just focus on shipping code.
I think that's so important for tech startups today. It's not hard to get wrapped around the axles when you start a new company with building on GitLab with GKE and just G Suite. Like, there are three tools right there, and that's all the customer needs to really go out there and start their new company.
Inside the first month, we saw a 61% decrease in the response time for customers on GitLab.com. And that makes for, obviously, happy devs and really shows responsiveness to our customers' demand.
Responsiveness to our customers' demand. That put that on a shirt. Yes.